And the German team has a double threat here. Marina Kielmann, the veteran of the field at 26 years of age, in fifth place. She was saying today, in every competition since 1991 World, she has moved up in the free program. And this is clearly her best chance ever at a world medal.
Games because of her teammate Katarina Witt making it. I think that has maybe even made her even more determined here. She's opening with a triple combination. Triple toe, perfect.
And Barb, there's never been any question about her fierce competitive nature.
Position, your broken leg sits in position.
This next jump, the Lutz, is the one she has most difficulties on. She has a hard time getting all the rotation. But she managed to land it.
To see the programs of Marina and Tanya back to back, Marina's age, maturity, and sophistication really shines through. Unfortunately, right sides dropped on any triple jump attempt will usually result in a fall.
Just tried it again.
A large cheat on it, but.
A very gutsy performance, though. I don't think I've ever seen a skater fall on a jump and then just skate a few steps and try it again.
She had that same fall in qualifying at Copenhagen, said she was embarrassed by it, but nothing to be embarrassed about tonight. That's one of her best personal performances.
Here we're going to see one of the very few triple-triple combinations that anyone will attempt in this competition. Triple toe, rechecks, Left arm reaches out in front, back up into the second triple toe, perhaps her finest element. And there's the first triple flip attempt. And as I mentioned in the program, when you drop the right side, you're on a lean.
Well, it was also severely under-rotated as well. That seems to be one of her biggest problems.
Four times a medalist in Europe, looking for her first world medal. We'll have her marks when we come back. For the marks for Marina Kielmann of Germany. And how will they rate with that of Tanya Shevchenko? First set, 5-4 from France, 5-7 from Hungary. She, like Jose Schwinnard, uncertain of her future, whether she'll skate again next year, although her hometown will host the European Championships. That's Dortmund. Second set of marks, a first place from Hungary. Two-thirds, the rest are seconds, and right now she is in second place behind her young teammate, Tanya Shevchenko. Thank you.